You know, things are changing. We're really at the start of a data revolution here. Really feel like, you know, things are moving at a rapid pace. In order for companies to keep up, they're having to really adopt all these new technologies, learn them quickly, ingest data into them, and make use of that data to be profitable, be more competitive in their marketplaces.
I'm excited about data because it's really driving almost everything that our customers are thinking about today. So a lot of customers are building mobile applications, they're building social networking applications, they're building e-commerce platforms, they're doing Internet of Things in terms of the way that they're integrating their products and their services to the cloud. And all of those technologies, all of those capabilities that have come out of that are really driven by data.
We travel a lot and talk to customers all the time, trying to figure out what's going on in the marketplace, particularly around databases, because we love data. And it used to be that maybe 3 to 5 years ago, the whole companies were formed, new products were built, usually around one dominant database technology. So that is changing, simply because companies today, like even early on, they process so much data that picking one single database to do everything is just not feasible anymore.
If you've got 5 databases and you're storing terabytes of data inside of one of those, now it is easier than ever to actually move the application close to your data, right? Previously, you had to mash them together in sort of this unholy alliance of, okay, I've got a rack of machines and a rack of databases, or I've got a cloud of machines and cloud of databases, and they're tightly coupled. But now it's like you could be using databases from provider A, databases from provider B. You could be using a private instance of like Spark, Hadoop, Cassandra, et cetera. But now your application can shift along.
We have a great community around data and databases, the data science teams. And we've got experts that really, really know and love and live and breathe these things, whether it be Oracle or SQL Server or Postgres or MySQL, or even newer things like, you know, Redis and MongoDB and all the new NoSQL technologies that are starting to take off.
Yeah, everyone's physically right next to each other. If you have an idea, you have a problem, whatever, it's easy to drag everyone over to a table and say, here's the thing we're working on. It's an interesting solution for customers. It's something they need today.
We also have a ton of expertise in the big data side of things, Hadoop and Spark now. We're building a great practice around these things. And these things are very, very core to new companies. If they want to compete, adopting these things and understanding how they can help them compete are key.
Data is at the heart of everything. It's the future of how applications are going to be built. It's the way that companies are trying to gain strategic advantage. And to do that with a partner like Rackspace makes it a whole lot easier than trying to go it alone.